Hey, how y'all doing? Let's see what we're doing here. That's a good one. Let's do some puzzles now. It's kind of sticky, okay. Okay. that's mate after this here. That went to peace. Bishop. Queen takes F2 is mate. Just so that I made sure that I don't mouse slip. There we go. Oh. We gotta stop on that. That was a mouse slip. It's really quick. We'll go over it. I'll show you the correct. For some reason it. There we go. Huh. Now it's working okay. Go figure. That's okay though. We'll redo it again. We only stopped at 10. That wins a piece because of the pin. How are we stopped at 7? I mean, so there we go. Now it's starting to work a little better. Take there. Boom. We're getting some speed here. Nope. Knight takes. Okay, so takes here. Okay. This, that wins a piece. Actually, everything. That wins a rook. That wins a rook. For a bishop. Wins a queen. That wins a rook. That wins a rook. Trying to figure out if queen takes h6. Yeah. And then they have to take with the queen to avoid mate. This right here attacks the knight. Come on, don't glitch on me now. There we go. Good. Now here, that wins queen. Attacks, intercepts. Wait, well, it's bishop intercept. Yep, that's right here. Bishop there. When attacks the queen and wins a rook. You take here, and then you win there, so you're up a whole exchange. So you take here. lot of queen moves there. This is checkmate. Oh, wait. First of all, remove the queen, then you win it. That's right. Interesting thing, I believe it's bishop g7 that actually picks up a rook. Rook takes bishop, pawn takes the knight, you win a queen. First of all, you have to remove the bishop that defends the forking square. Take this here, and then you come down with check, and then you, do we want to, yeah, oh yeah, we gotta take first, and then we take the grab that rook, yep. Yeah, this actually picks up a, let's see if we play, we don't want to play knight f1 because queen takes, knight d1, queen goes to h4, and then we can intercept with the bishop. Yeah. Oh, really? Acquire a new queen. Gotta love that. Take there, pull through the pawn, and then mate. Rook. There. Take. Ooh. A queen, and then. Rotates, retakes, and then there. Okay. was an interesting move. There we go. Now we're doing good here. Making some good time. I was going to do an Arabian mate. That's mate. Test D5. Test check. Actually, this seems best here. Then after takes, we take here, and then we can push and make a queen. Otherwise, it's just equal material. Trying to figure out if bishop g4 is anything. I'm actually liking it. Oh, so no. Thank you. key tags will pick up material. Taste quant. Oh, really? Okay. This threatens mate and wins a piece. Yeah, I think it's, if I'm not mistaken, knight. Yeah, that takes here. Yeah. Chris takes, Queen takes. Yeah, it sets up for a smother mate. So we'll call it on that. We'll go over them one more time and then call it. That was fun. We did a little bit of tactics there. Okay, this is mate and two. attacks the queen, which then allows for a win of a rook and exchange up. Okay. Wanted to thank you all for logging on and participating. This is great. We got to play a game we won. We did 32 on the puzzles. We'll keep improving. We'll work on puzzles and get better. But you know what? Just keep remember, always do something every day. Never not do something. Just even if it's just going over a game that you've already played and analyzing it to the fullest to find out, like when the computer said this was a blunder, you could find out why was it a blunder and then go over that and find out where you might have went wrong. So, remember what Bruce said, take what you know, be able to apply it, be willing to do something with it, and treasure your victories, learn from your losses, remember that mistakes don't define who you are, it's how you handle the mistake that defines who you are as a chess player and a person in whatever field that the Lord has called you into. And remember, in the end, it comes down to, do you receive the Lord Jesus as Lord and Savior of your life? Because in the end, eternity is a very, very long time. And so that's why we do the Team Chess Cruncher motto of hanging up our coats, hanging up our hats, sitting down and studying when most won't. Team Chess Cruncher does, and that makes all the difference. And as Wesley So says, serve the Lord Jesus, as I say, God bless, and I'll see you next time on Chess Cruncher TV. Have a blessed morning, afternoon, evening, Lord willing. I'll be back on tomorrow. We'll keep pushing forward, onward and upward. Two thumbs up, hoorah, be blessed, and I will see you tomorrow. Go Team Chess Cruncher, hoorah.